I am speaking to you from the cabinet room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note stating that unless we heard from them by 11 o'clock, that they were prepared at once to withdraw their troops from Poland, a state of war would exist between us. I have to tell you now that no such undertaking has been received, and that consequently this country is at war with Germany.
The 11th of April, 1940. To my darling Linda, how you doing, babe? How's the baby? I bet you're the size of the house now, ain't ya? Oh, I miss you, babe. I can't wait to get home. Everyone's calling this the phony war. I heard Neville Chamberlain resigned. You got a new Prime Minister now, Churchill. He's strong and brave. Everything that is about Britain, you know? Anyway, sweetheart, can't wait to see you. I've made some mates. Yeah, some good lads here. So don't you worry about me, alright? I'll be home before you know it. Alright, babe. Speak to you soon. Your loving husband, Harry.
Welcome to Harry's Love.
Harry and Linda were a young couple of newlyweds when World War II broke out on September the 3rd, 1939. The couple were from Bethnal Green, London, East End. They had only been married for 6 months when Harry was signed up and sent off to fight in the war.
Linda worked as a secretary for the BBC. Throughout World War II, Harry and Linda sent letters to one another until Harry's death in 1941.
Using the use of verbatim, we will incorporate extracts from original letters written during the Blitz.
We will also be printing these letters onto different types of furniture within our space at the Ditch. In order for the audience to experience what Harry could see during the war, we will be using the use of green contact lenses to act as a form of green screen so the audience can see the Blitz within Harry's eyes.
We have decided to explore sites such as eBay and Gumtree for the 40s style clothes for Harry and Linda. We will also acquire a World War II army uniform for Harry in this performance.
Within the Ditch, we have been given the parlour room and the documentation room for our performance.
For the parlour room, we will create the bedroom in Harry and Linda's house in Shoreditch, which will include a memorabilia wall.
The memorabilia wall will include different items and photographs between Harry and Linda's life.
This will be the link between the live and the film theatre for our piece.
The documentation room will be transformed into an Anderson shelter, which the audience will be escorted into during our performance. We will be including the use of projections so the audience can view London being bombed by looking out of peepholes in the Anderson shelter.
Please enjoy the trailer we have made, which will give you a taster of what our performance entails.